Today, we are making security alarm in which we will be using read switch sensor. Aim of this project is when the door gets open, the buzzer will blow out and LED bulb also glow out. So when we are using read switch, it basically works on magnetic field. Whenever the door magnet is nearby the sensor, it passes out low voltage. And whenever the magnet will be not nearby it, it will be sending out the high voltage. And the buzzer will blow out and LED will also glow. So that's the basic idea. Now let's see how to make the circuit. Here you can see there are 4 pins. Analog, ground, positive and digital. In this particular project, we are using this digital pin to sense out the signal. So connect this digital pin to the pin number 7 of the Arduino and connect ground and VCC to the breadboard respectively. Now take the 9 volt relay module. Here you can see there are 3 pins, signal plus and minus. Connect this signal pin to the 6 number digital IO pin of the Arduino and connect plus and minus to the breadboard respectively. Now take a holder and a 2 pin with a multi-core wire. One of the wire of the holder is connected with the 2 pin and another wire from the holder will be connected to the common pin of the relay module, this middle one pin. Now the another wire of 2 pin will be connected to the normally closed pin. Now take a buzzer to make that alert sound when a door is open. Connect the buzzer to the pin number 5 of the Arduino. We will also make the use of green LED for our simplicity, that whenever the magnet is nearby the sensor, the green LED will be blow. So connect this LED to the pin number 4 of the Arduino. Hence our circuit is now ready. Now let's upload the program and see the demonstration of the project. Here is the program of our project. Let's compile the program first by clicking on this tick icon. Here you can see compiling is done, written below here. Now let's upload the program to our board by clicking on this right arrow. Here it below it shows done uploading. So now let's see the working of it. Here you can see the magnet is nearby the sensor. So it shows that it is safe, the green light is here on. Now let's move the magnet away from the sensor. You will see that the bulb will blow and the buzzer will
buzz for a 5 second when the magnet is away from the sensor. Here you can see the bulb started glowing and the buzzer is buzzing out. When again we put the magnet near the sensor, this buzzer will buzz out for 5 seconds and afterward it will stop. Here you can see it buzz for 5 seconds when the magnet come near it, and afterward it stopped working. Let's see again. I place the magnet away from the sensor. The bulb start glowing and buzzer is now buzzing out. Now let's keep the magnet near it. The buzzer is buzzing right now. Now it stopped working. So here is our output. So when our door magnet, this magnet work as a door magnet. When the door magnet is away from it, the bulb will glow and the buzzer will. When the door is closed, that means the magnet is nearby the magnet, then the buzzer and the bulb is not glowing out, and a green light is for our simplicity that the door is closed properly.